Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Avon Colony. I'm your host, Blackjade Falcon, and been a while since I've been here. I've not been playing much of this, because busy with, you know, other things in life. It's a big old hole right here. Okay, so, according to this, we need to reach a population of 300 and build 4 geothermals. Where the hell was I? Everything. Looks like we're doing a reach out. What is this? Is potash. Ah, because I'm going over here. Okay. Alright, so let's look at you. Show the range. Almost there. Okay. I think I'm just about to go back. Okay, so. Why don't you just look at your past stuff? Because I'm lazy and I don't want to. Let's do that. 2x speed here. Okay. We are losing food. Not too bad. Pretty much hover. I'd say we're fine. Okay. Yes, I know. I need to build geothermal. Calm down. Alright. I think it's you. Yes. Okay. Putting it right there. Referendum time. Great. Hate those. Okay. So we got that. Also need... Do that. And then... Where's my... That now satisfy this. Put in tier 2 right there. And roads. Okay, there we go. Population. I want to put another skyscraper. Right there, because we're going to be building a lot of population out here. And we're going to need this air filter right here. And that's probably about as good as we're going to get for right now. Hello. Drones in range. Projections place you, it's too crowded. I miss shopping. Have to walk.
Alright. I hope you're keeping the happiness of your colonists in mind as you grow your colony. Ooh. Remember, we're all in this together.
Hover cars. That is a good idea. I like that idea. Okay, so, what is this? Immigration center, what is this? Hover car station, I like that idea. So I'm gonna put that right there. And I'm gonna put another one all the way out here. Because I said so. That then. There we go. Pick the pace a little bit. They are just out of range. That's annoying. Hold on. I want to get this thing. That's got stuff in it that I kind of need. And I want to build a third one. Got that. 12 of 20. Awesome. Alright. Let's put in a retail center. Put in one right there.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Okay. So, let's pause real quick. I need to look at what we're going. What we're doing here. Because there's none to select. Awesome. Okay. Hello. Damn it. And my cat needs something now. Of course she does. What is this? Decontamination unit. That can be useful. Our grill. So, let's do this. Everybody is basically happy. Except for over here. This is the main issue. So let's take a look at our quality. Air quality sucks a bit, actually. So let's go to air. Let's at least put one of these in. Put it right there. That'll be fine. Okay, so we got that. And they're also complaining because it's crowded. So let's go over here. This is crowding. Stop talking. There we go. Okay. Plasma turret, not a bad idea to place right now. And we're also going to want to put another one out here. Because this area is actually not well protected. So I'm going to do that. Right there.
is available.
Okay. Five mining structures. I would love to. Crowded here, Miss Colony. Smells a bit. So let's do that. Let's look at air. It's not bad. So, let's see. Upgrade that. Much rather. Do that. That. Potash, less. And really thinking about it. We are hemorrhaging food right now, so I need to add in. Let's get that, shall we? A greenhouse. Storage is probably getting kind of light. I'm going to highly advise. Okay. Do we have a mount? That's storage. And it's chemical. Put my milk. Storage. Here, now, that's a storage. Thermal. I'm so completely lost. I didn't put one in yet. Did I? Sixty-six minutes. Come on. Flour. And bread. There we go. That'll help out the food situation. Bread. And that'll be fine. Oops, I already had one. Oh well. Rid of that. Might help if I would have zoomed in, huh? I'm gonna move it over here. Put it. Where can I put it? You right here. I'll put you up here instead. That. How are we on electricity anyway? Oh, we're doing great. It wouldn't hurt to add in a couple of other things, but I think we'll be okay. And just for giggles, we'll put in another battery. Just right there. Alright, won the referendum. Okay. Do need to expand out this way. Get these. So how do I want to do that? Take a look at the drones. Everything is just slightly out of range. So let's do this. Let's build one here. This. Do that. Okay. So we got that. How are we on population? We're good for a while. Good on nanites. Residentials, I would say we're good. Okay. We're cracking along. All right, and we are getting pretty close to needing more electricity. So. This is Orium, isn't it? Yeah. We got a while. Hate it when it does that. It's really annoying. Alright. Come on. Okay. Seriously. Getting kind of annoying. Not showing you. I hate it when it's grayed out. Go get that. No, I don't care about the potash. And isn't there no one in here? Pick that up too. Alright, we just hit 300. Cool. Now something else will happen. Where's the middle? Somewhere. Okay. Game's being mean. Hate when it does that.
What is this?
I have a special assignment for you.
Alright. Need to get to 400. It'll happen eventually. We got loads of room. We just need one. Plenty of water. Let's look at city morale. Everybody's happy. Let's see how bad the air is. Not the greatest. Get that iron, but yeah, we might need that. So let's take a look around. More iron, which I could probably get to fairly easily. About the same distance. Basically. We need to pick up the pace of operations. Then I need basically out here, he's Jesus. I'm gonna put in a. Top priority, we need people. Oh, what is it? Insufficient power, damn it.
All right, Governor. I was originally scheduled to lead an expedition outside the Sandy Gulch colony, but today's events have thrown a bit of a monkey wrench into our plans. The analysis of this cube is going to keep me busy for the foreseeable future. So, I've spoken with the Commissioner, and we've agreed to put you in charge of expeditions from this point forward.
Hooray.
Don't worry, I'll be with you every step of the way, and I'll give you advice where I can. I've uploaded the schematics for the expedition center to your colony governance system. Once you build it, you'll be able to send an expedition vessel outside of the colony to go exploring.
Cool. So guess what we have to build?
Guess what time it is?
Now we've got enough power, so... Excellent. And I'm gonna upgrade you. Okay. Looking good. What is this? Expedition Center, Tier 1. I'll put that in. Me. Pick that up. It'll get there. Let's upgrade you. Let's see if we can do some trading. Let's do... Good? Not really. I got loads of food. So I'm thinking what I just need to do is... Okay. See what we can do here. All right.
I have a special assignment for you.
Earn 6 commendations.
I've got a new assignment for you outside the colony.
Rescue some stranded explorers. I think we can do that. So, how do I do that? Aha!
All right, Governor. Looks like we've identified a few points of interest outside the colony where your team could do some good.
Okay. Dead sandworm. Could be interesting. Broken rover. Abandoned cargo pod.
Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
Rescue. Go get him. Mm-hmm. There it goes. That press escape. Wow, we are 37 minutes. Well, guys, it's been a pleasure playing for you. If you're new to the channel, hit that big red subscribe button down below. And don't forget to leave a like and a comment. I'm gonna be right back with this. I'm actually kind of having some fun today. So, take care, guys. Bye.